My name is Nicole Gaston, and I recently adopted Leo from a foster home, and I rent an apartment.
So what are your opinions on pet deposits versus pet rent and fees?
Personally, I have done the pet deposit because that's what my apartment complex offers. As far as I'm aware, a lot of complexes go either or. I've heard of a few doing both, which I think is ridiculous. That's just too much money for anybody to be paying, unless you're like, I guess, a really upscale apartment complex, but even then. Otherwise, it's up to the apartment complex as far as I'm aware, but I think it should be an option as to what is more convenient for the renter. If they can make that single down payment, then I say if they want to do that, go for it. Otherwise, do it monthly.
What are your thoughts on various places, whether they're apartments or a house, when people are renting and them not allowing their renters to have pets at all?
I mean, that's up to the business, I guess. I think it's going to turn away a lot of potential renters, and that's going to cause people to, if they do want a pet but they've already like signed into a year-long lease, that's going to cause them to hide their pets and potentially cause the pet more stress and cause the apartment more damage. Because if you're trying to hide your cat or dog from the apartment complex, you're walking in the bathroom, they're gonna like chew up the walls and your belongings and everything. And ultimately, it's up to the business, but I don't think it's a very smart business option.